The second part they do, they have a style. They get remembered for different things, but mostly positive things. And the things with self-promoters that are natural, they earn as they were the best in the world, even if they not are. Self-promotion is a strong link to making money. It's actually the 8th habit of successful people, which Stephen Covey wrote the 7 habits, but forgot, I think, the last one.